American Farm School of Thessaloniki. Sunday, May 13, 2012. May Day. Welcome. May Day, a celebration dedicated to spring and traditional rebirth, is organized annually on a Sunday in May in the lush green campus of the American Farm School and is open to the people of Thessaloniki and the surrounding areas. From 11 a.m. to 4 p.m., more than 7,000 visitors, young and old alike, had the opportunity to go on guided tours around all facilities. Guests were enthusiastically informed about academic programs, they witnessed how AFS implements experiential learning, learned how AFS supports sustainable development and protects the environment. They also tasted and purchased various farm products and participated in a wide array of recreational activities and cultural happenings. The band of Nea Triglia opened the celebration, playing while they paraded through the campus, finally heading towards the central square, where they met 10 Greek traditional dancing student groups, including our very own. Together, the eager students displayed their impressive talents. There were three barbecues, the Friends of the School Cafe Uzo Buffet, venues that sold soft drinks, beer, ice cream, and donuts. Our guests also had the opportunity to enjoy original gastronomic cuisine at the school restaurant. Throughout lunchtime, our guests enjoyed their food to the sounds of concerts by a variety of choirs and soloists. Older guests danced Latin and tango, while teenagers preferred dancing to the rhythm of modern and American country music. The younger children were fascinated by the farm animals, and they enjoyed the Greek traditional games that included kutso, three-legged race, skinaki, jump rope, mila, dunking for apples. In the spirit of the day, they flew kites, watched the Karagiozis shadow puppets, and played an ecology trivia game, Planet Book, an adventure game called Searching for Persephone. Children also enjoyed riding bicycles on a special track, riding horses, watching people walk on stilts, and painting their faces with decorative designs. Finally, they made their own Mother's Day gifts since it was International Mother's Day. bookshop, the poster exhibition, the ceramic exhibition, and the ecological vehicle and agricultural tractor exhibition. They also had the chance to taste our new products, which included a wide selection of cheese, yogurt, and wine. Those who knew AFS from years past were amazed at the transformation they saw in the 2012 farm school. They were impressed by a myriad of changes: the preschool facilities, including gardens and a greenhouse, the campus store, a new dining hall, fully equipped physics, biology, and chemistry laboratories, gastronomy facilities, and the selected buildings where the elementary school will be housed. More than 300 volunteers, high school students, college students, staff, and friends welcomed and served AFS guests. It took more than 2 months to prepare, organize, and plan, and the AFS family of colleagues from all departments worked together to make the celebration a major success. This year's novelties included the music show dedicated to Lina Nikolakopoulou, performed in the presence of the distinguished Greek songwriter, who was charmed by the atmosphere, the hospitality, and the love she was shown by her admirers. Student members of the Environmental Club worked admirably throughout the whole celebration, and thanks to their determined efforts, at the end of the day, the campus was as clean and beautiful as it was when the gates opened. All students worked hard and were proud of their contribution to the creative process and preparation that led to the celebration. They received enthusiastic feedback for their organization, their attentiveness in taking care of the campus, their politeness, their ethos, and the hospitable manner with which they welcomed each guest. AFS college students, high school students, parents, and employees felt the warm response of all who accepted the invitation to join our celebration and who took part in the dynamics of the day. This event enabled all present to feel proud of the farm school, a very special celebration to help us get through these difficult times our country is going through. The celebration raised student morale and further reinforced their confidence that they can still build a better future. Although many benefits from celebrations such as May Day may take time to develop, there was a 10% increase in summer camp applications 1 week after May Day, increases in student enrollment in each academic level, and a noted increase in farm product sales. This year, more than 20 companies and individuals made up our impressive donor list, and it is important to note that our communication and media sponsors included the biggest publishing organization in Greece, Lambraki, and the government television and radio stations ERTH and ERA. May Day was also reunion day for AFS alumni who had graduated 10, 20, 30, 40, and 50 years ago, thus providing a unique opportunity for American Farm School graduates and their families to enjoy seeing one another while learning about the many new developments at the school, its facilities, and its outreach. The May Day revenues have been committed to scholarship funds for prospective high school and college students. This May Day celebration is yet another successful farm school event. We hope that next year we will have the same success with even more guests, enthusiasm, and optimism.